not only Mega Man X, Overwatch, or any video games. This is Nauticula University of Video Games, and I'm playing WWE 2K19. I'm not gonna, I know WrestleMania is on this Sunday, April 17, 2019, on New York, but I'm not going, not only WrestleMania. Yeah, let's play some games, like WrestleMania. So I'm going to play on WWE Universe. Let's go to continue and edit some images. To a nice show. Yeah, Backlash, the pay-per-view. Let's watch Daniel Bryan versus Chris Jericho. Luke Gallows, Karl Anderson versus Tyle Dillinger and The Undertaker. Carmella versus Charlotte Flair. John Cena versus Kane. Jeff Hardy versus Shinsuke Nakamura. Samoa Joe versus The Miz. With, I don't know, with three guys as managers. R-Truth versus AJ Styles. So let's go. Let's start the show. I'm going to play as Daniel Bryan. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Welcome everyone to a night about consequences and retaliation. A night where many of our superstars look for retribution. Welcome to Backlash. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles match on tap next. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus Chris Jericho.
Who will reign supreme?
Cinderella story.
Yes.
After
yes.
Being told
yes.
He could no longer compete inside of a WWE ring, Daniel Bryan fought long and fought hard and recaptured his dream and refuses to let go.
It was on the big stage of WrestleMania where Daniel Bryan realized his dream, capturing the WWE Championship.
Thank you.
Byron, I heard rumors that you may make the list.
No, don't say that. Don't give Chris Jericho any ideas.
Intercontinental champion 9 times, which is a record. Former undisputed world champion.
A surefire future Hall of Famer, the one and only Chris Jericho.
People on the messenger.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Struggling a bit. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that.
He might have it.
Is he done?
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
What a stomp. Good grief. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh, what impact. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Got the head scissors of fire.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Come on, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
He wants no part of the outside.
Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one. Or as WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon might have said, the SRO signs went out early for this one.
Oh, man. I don't know if there was an announced pairing more entertaining than Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby Heenan. True legends.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
Oof. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Oh, yeah. Remember, the Macho Man Randy Savage is going to watch the Mega Man X Legacy Collection 1 plus 2 X Challenge. It's going to be this, you know, it's going to be here to play the game.
He doesn't even know his own name. This one, he's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
He's really taking over this match now. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, right to the chest.
The elbow takes him down in a major way, too.
He's looking at it. Is he done? Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
He just passed.
Boom, what impact.
Come on, Jericho. Put that stupid idiot away.
Chris Jericho is really applying pressure now, guys.
He's going for it all.
Nailed it. Whoa.
down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, yeah, more people are getting online to watch me.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the other.
The another half of the sky.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, harsh impact.
Come on, are you going to pin?
Got the shoulders down.
One.
That was nowhere near a three count.
Gonna take more than that.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Well, it'd be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good news for him is that he still appears to be in a better place than his opponent.
He has such a wide array of offense from anywhere in the ring.
Incredible drop.
He's got him covered.
One, two.
Ah, kick out. Nope, reverses it.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Jericho double leg.
Looking for the Walls of Jericho, trying to roll him on his belly.
He's got it. Walls of Jericho locked in.
And there it is, boys.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Yes, 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 yes.
Look at this.
Beautiful technique. Oh. Come on, Jericho. Put that stupidity away.
What? I think he's not awesome.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. Three.
I lost the match.
Chris Jericho got a huge win.
Yeah, I lost the match when I got
the... Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner, Chris Jericho!
Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest
of
the card.
Yeah, amazing.
What a way to kick off.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
It will be Team Luke Gallows versus Team Ty Dillinger.
Association with Anderson Gallows earlier today. I said Byron Saxton. You know what they said?
Let me guess. I got this. Nerd.
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
One of the all-time great tag teams. Legends in Japan. Former tag team champions here in WWE. As big and bad as they come.
The motto's always been very clear. We're here to beat people up
and win championships.
A couple of good hoots looking to make a trip to the pay window.
It's time for a perfect 10.
Come on, Corey, put your hands up. 10, 10, 10, 10.
And their opponents, first from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 225 pounds, the perfect 10, Ty Dillinger.
Than Ty Dillinger.
Oh, yeah.
The dead man cometh.
What's up, everyone? How are you today?
From Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
A chill has befallen the entire arena as the Phenom makes his way toward the ring to continue his quarter century of taking souls and digging holes for WWE superstars.
I can't imagine what it must be like to be inside the ring and watch The Undertaker slowly walk toward battle. Undertaker, he just continues to get better with age.
It defies logic. It defies the mind. The dead man continues to rise and redefine himself and what it means to be a WWE superstar.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
The club's biggest member, Luke Gallows, is in action here tonight.
And he's a true good brother if there ever was one.
Oh, what impact!
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And out to the center of the ring.
Super kick. Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent.
Night's not even over yet, guys, and I'm already seeing fans on social media saying that this is the WWE pay-per-view of the year. You know what? I think I agree.
Ty Dillinger starting to look a little dazed. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Byron, while Corey's on his phone checking his social media feed, how about you and I finish calling the action here? This has been a heck of a match so far, wouldn't you agree?
It really has, Michael, and like those on social media are apparently saying, this might just be the most exciting WWE pay-per-view of the calendar year. Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that when Backlash came to Washington...
And we have our winners.
Let me repeat this one more time.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
The Perfect 10, Ty Dillinger, is more than just a name and number. He's a great technical wrestler with over 15 years experience.
I don't care how many wins and big matches he's had. I can't stand when those idiots in the crowd yell, "Pin!"
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
Oh, nasty impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Corey noted earlier just how his shoulders are down.
With a quick kick out.
Too soon.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Nailed it.
Now we see Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit. The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE universe will be watching.
Oh no, inverted atomic drop. Technique.
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE pay-per-view is enough, Saxton. I can't imagine actually having to see you compete in the ring.
Ooh, what impact!
Now it's Carl Anderson in defensive mode. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me. Watching this match, I can't help but think how much pay-per-views have grown over the years. I mean, remember the ones back in the 1980s, which were great, don't get me wrong, but now they've really grown into such a major spectacle.
Elbow drop with authority.
Destroyed.
What you were saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of a WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah, I actually met fans from three different countries during breakfast earlier today. All of them were here in town specifically for this WWE pay-per-view.
Boom, what impact!
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
Guys, we've come a long way since the first ever WWE pay-per-view, which was actually the Wrestling Classic in November of 1985. I know a lot of people usually point to WrestleMania 1 as the first WWE pay-per-view, but that was actually broadcast over closed-circuit TV, not pay-per-view.
He gets it with a reversal. Up and...
Byron digging into his encyclopedic mind earlier to pull out that amazing fact about the first WWE pay-per-view. As he said, it was the Wrestling Classic and it featured a 16-man tournament, which was ultimately won by the Junkyard Dog.
I'll give credit where credit's due. That's some impressive knowledge dropping by Saxton right there, especially considering he was like 4 years old when the Classic was held.
Whoa, Anderson dodged that one.
Luke Gallows in with the tag.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing.
Caught his breath a bit, now he's ready to go again.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Years later, I still get goosebumps when I watch a WWE pay-per-view. It takes me back to when I was a kid. My friends would come over to watch WrestleMania or SummerSlam.
Here he goes.
Oh, the tiebreaker.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
But now, can Dillinger capitalize?
He's got to.
And there's the mind games of The Undertaker.
Looking around this arena tonight, there appear to be plenty of youngsters in attendance who will undoubtedly look back at this night with great fondness, much like Byron did when he watched WWE pay-per-views in his youth.
Don't sleep on the true headline of Saxton's little antidote there, Cole. He actually said he had friends come over to his house. I think we need to fact-check that one, because I'm not buying it.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
A quick reversal by Ty Dillinger.
Irish whip.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Luke Gallows tagged in. Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Up for what?
Luke Gallows in some trouble here. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
In a back and forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Oh, perfectly done.
To say that was a perfect 10 would be an understatement.
I gotta say, I don't remember the last time I heard a more passionate crowd than the one we have here tonight.
They got it.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Wow. I've sat ringside for some sorry matches, but that had to be one of the sorriest. It leaves a bad taste in my mouth. I'm just glad that thing is over. That match was tough to look at for all the wrong reasons.
Here are your winners. The Perfect 10, Ty Dillinger, and The Undertaker.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Yeah, SmackDown Women's Championship. Carmella versus Charlotte Flair. Woo!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Mella is money!
Byron, are you ready to admit the truth yet?
That Carmella's the most obnoxious woman in the entire women's division?
You are delusional. Mella is money.
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE. And the sky's the limit for this young lady.
Yeah, she would have you believe that she has done it all.
She has!
By herself.
NXT, Charlotte was part of a group called the Four Horsewomen with Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Becky Lynch. Wow, has Charlotte evolved from those times?
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
Introducing the challenger from Staten Island, New York, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella. Introducing the champion from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Don't go anywhere. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, look at just...
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
She's fading here, guys.
Cole, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
Two, three, four. Ooh.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Six.
A few inches off there.
Inches. She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Up and...
Oh, what a slam that hurt! Big move coming!
Wait for it!
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael. simply using the knee.
And setting up the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Oh, what a chop block. And here comes Charlotte. I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Up and down. What a slam. Bringing it back into the ring. She wants to do this in the ring.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. She's looking at it. She better do something fast. Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michaels.
Uh-oh, guys. Oh, this is going to be great. I see where she's going with this.
Peyton Royce. Looking for the fisherman suplex.
Fisherman suplex. This could be it for her.
Peyton Royce may have just put this one to bed.
Can she keep her down?
And the champ kicks out.
Try for it early.
Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Charlotte is going up. Look out!
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Boom! And it's Charlotte with a reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Harsh impact. Talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown. Oof! Look at her go! Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Charlotte turns it around!
Nice move. Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge. Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing.
Ooh. I don't know if their opponent expected that. Hooked up. Ah, shit breaker.
Drop.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. It seems perfectly logical.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
She is on fire. I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment. Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that. Oh man, she's rolling now.
That could give her the momentum she needs.
Oh, yeah.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Charlotte is going up.
Look at this.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
To the figure eight. Game, set, match. This one is over.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
It's locked in!
We might have a new champion here, guys.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Carmella wants to...
She can pick up the win.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line!
New champion! New champion!
And the shoulder gets up in time.
Not yet.
Carmella is in position.
I don't think this is going to do it.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Taking a shortcut here.
Come on, Rev. You can't let her get away with that.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Look at her go.
And I think it's clear that Charlotte is feeling the physicality of this match. You might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign. We're looking at complete domination here.
If you're this superstar, you got to be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
Tremendous ring presence from the apron.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Hooked up. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The Queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four.
Figure eight from the Queen.
That's just Charlotte proving her dominance once again.
Momentum is completely in favor of Charlotte now.
Look at that. She escapes. Talk about coming up clutch, guys. You gotta believe this one's over.
It does not look good for Carmella here.
Charlotte just changed the momentum of this match.
To the figure eight. Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
She gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That you feel foolish riding her off now.
You have to like how the number one contender looks right now.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Full impact.
Carmella.
Man.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Here's the pin. Title.
Wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart.
Harsh impact.
Attack to the midsection. Caught.
People are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
Luchador. Lucha libre.
Just right in the face.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Charlotte is going up.
Incoming.
All measured up.
Oh, what a kick.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker.
The Queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got to bridge into the figure eight if she can do it. She's going to put this one away. And there it is. Figure eight from the Queen.
That's just Charlotte proving her dominance once again.
Man, it's almost impossible to get out of that.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
What are we gonna see here?
Whoa, what a flip left.
Incredible.
This isn't looking good for her, guys.
No, it's not, Michael. She looks absolutely out of it.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. you'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, flip.
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is.
To the figure eight. This one's over, guys.
Trust me, you do not want to get caught in that move.
Carmella.
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. She counters before it's too late.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Look out. There she goes. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Charlotte is rolling here.
What a slam.
Impactful. Will jar your spine.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Inside the ring now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Look out!
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Jumping face buster. She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Eight. Does not want to be there.
Oh, big boot. That is a game changer.
The queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four. Figure eight from the queen.
The champ's in a good spot here.
And Charlotte is your winner. These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Thank you.
A decade and a half of dominance.
Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Listen to this place.
Since 2003, I don't know if any other superstar has defined WWE in the same way as John Cena.
Yeah, a man has been defined by his passion, a man has been defined by his work ethic, and a man who has been defined by Hall of Fame success here in WWE.
Here tonight. Byron, you should strive to be more like John Cena.
I do.
The Big Red Monster.
And his opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds,
one of the most sadistic superstars ever to step foot in a ring. A true tortured soul.
Remorseless, cold, and absolutely destructive.
As vicious, brutal, punishing as they come.
Straight from the mouth of hell, marching surely one day into the WWE Hall of Fame.
The Big Red Monster has nothing but hate in his heart and fire in his eyes. Kane's opponent better be ready tonight.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Oh no! Sunset bomb!
Wow!
John Cena is measuring.
Here we go. John Cena's
attitude adjustment. Wow! That was incredible!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
That might be the end of
John Cena wins!
One day I'm going to see you.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, John Cena! Is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
Oh man, the excitement level just went through the roof in this arena. One half of Team Extreme.
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence. A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long. Let me tell you, that thing is heavy.
Flying forearm.
Connects with the championship.
Oh man, that would land it square too.
It took some time for Shinsuke Nakamura to finally earn gold on the main roster in WWE. But he did so in emphatic fashion when he beat Jeff Hardy to become United States champion.
Emphatic? I'd say it was pathetic to see Nakamura steal the United States title by hitting Jeff Hardy with a low blow at Extreme Rules.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Byron was just ragging on Shinsuke Nakamura for his tactics against Jeff Hardy. The charismatic enigma should have scouted Nakamura and should have known to watch out for that move. That's why I pledge allegiance to the United States of Nakamura.
Stop. Okay, they're scouting a legal move, but the cheap shot artist hit that low blow before the match even started, Corey. You know that Jeff Hardy has been replaying that 6-second loss going into this match.
Irish whip, nailed it.
Oof.
Look at this.
Ooh, what impact.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
If I was Shinsuke, I'd rein in the antics a little bit.
Oh, nasty impact.
Going to the top. High risk.
Look at this.
Shinsuke Nakamura beginning to look a little uneasy.
His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Oh, man. Nakamura goes down hard.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick. Right to the back of the neck. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Putting it all on the line.
Look out!
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
What an incredible combo.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight.
Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
Shinsuke Nakamura is in deep trouble now, guys.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
Nailed it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
In position for a power bomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle.
Incoming.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time. And so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight.
I can tell you, Jeff Hardy is in position.
Boom! This one is over.
Has Jeff Hardy produced an end result?
Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Back in the ring again. And he's heading back in.
Oh my gosh.
Jeff Hardy looking to attack from the ropes.
Whoa!
He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. We're so excited. Look at this.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Going for the big one.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Jeff Hardy's looking to finish this.
Beautiful technique.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Going all the way up. He wants it one more time.
This one's over, guys.
He's going for the pin.
Too close for cover.
He's still in this.
Beautiful.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
Ooh, what impact.
He has him right where he wants him.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Now he's working that exploit. One time!
That has got to be it.
The cover.
Oh, how resilient was that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle.
Jeff Hardy's going for it.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Escapes trouble there.
Impact. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
This has been a war.
Nailed it.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
And one more time.
Oh, history might be made here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
We have the crowning of a new champion.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Here is your winner and the new United States champion, Jeff Hardy.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just...
is gonna be good.
Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California. And his opponent, accompanied by Maurice, Curtis Axel, and Bo Dallas, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz.
Go ahead, Corey, tell us all about The Miz.
The Miz is the man who single-handedly turned SmackDown from the B-show to the show. A star of stage, screen, reality television. Is there any...
One of the most imposing figures in all of WWE. Samoa Joe will stare daggers through your heart before making it his mission to shorten your career.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Beautiful technique. What a stomp.
Good grief.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, right to the face.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Trouble in paradise.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And no luck against Joe there. Knee drop.
He's going for it all.
Incoming.
On body.
Wow.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Hooked up.
Delivering the shin breaker.
Impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
And no luck against Joe there. Really working over the body. Trouble in paradise.
Look at this.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
Here we go. We knew this was coming. The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The running senton.
Crushing impact.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
Nope, reverses it. Here's Samoa Joe.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
Oh, no. Oh, that was a long way down.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
This might be it!
Oh, my! Takes him down hard. You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Destruction to dish out.
That is a frightening thought. Counter here.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
Ring rattling.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Joe is in position.
Oh, what impact!
The mid.
Oh, somehow!
I can't.
Ooh, what impact!
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys. The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
What's he doing?
He might have it.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, kicks!
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Enziguri.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for him.
Looking for a repeat. slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
What?
You've got to believe this one's over.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
Grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
Back in the ring now.
A knee drop. The running senton.
Crushing impact.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for attack.
Oh, incredible height.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing.
Coquina clutch! Coquina clutch!
Coquina clutch! This one's over, Byron.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Samoa Joe now.
Samoa Joe with his,
and he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him. The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
Wait a minute.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
He's barking about something now.
This is uncalled for.
Swinging neck breaker.
When this guy's on, look out.
And no luck against Joe there.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Oh.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh, look at this.
The slam!
I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
Look at this. Wait a minute.
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
Samoa Joe, so dangerous, so vicious, so lethal. And here's an example why.
Suplex after suplex.
The Chimeraplex.
He can end it here.
This is exactly what Joe was waiting for.
Inside the ring now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Flash strike.
Kina clutch.
This one's over, Byron. But can he follow up here?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Oh, no. We could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Ooh, what impact.
How much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Oh, and Joe looking overwhelmed right now. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
This is all but over.
That killer instinct Samoa Joe has.
And see.
Skull-crushing finale.
That should do it.
That's it. The Miz just ended this. Looking for all the glory here. One gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
How'd he do that?
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
You're a doggy!
You simply can never count out Samoa Joe.
Coquina clutch! Coquina clutch!
Coquina clutch! This one's over, Byron.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. This one might just do the trick.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Oh, his feet are on the ropes. His feet are on the ropes.
I expected as much from him tonight.
Gets the shoulder up.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
And no luck against Joe there. Uh-uh. One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Guys, that's all for today. This is Nauticlo University of Video Game. This is Gerard Nauticlo signing off. Have a good day.